Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to the PassFab channel. In this video, I will show you the solution to bypass Windows 10 password using Android devices. A common solution will require the creation of a password reset boot disk or Windows installation media using another accessible PC. There is no way to resolve the password issue if you don't have another computer. The method I'm going to show you can unlock Windows PC passwords using an Android device without the need for another computer. Without further ado, let's begin. First, you need to have an OTG cable and USB. Or you can use a USB Type-C flash drive. Tap the link in the description below the video to download PassFab for Winky. Then you need to choose to get it on Google Play. After jumping to Google Play, choose to install PassFab for Winky. Tap open when the installation is complete. Three subscription plans are offered for you to choose from. You need to connect the flash drive to the Android device. Then you need to tap Start Decryption. Allow for Winky to access the flash drive. Then you need to tap again to start decryption and confirm. Wait for USB burning to complete. Once done, tap to view tutorial. Follow-up instructions are also provided here. Then you need to plug the burned USB into your computer. Restart your computer. I was using a Dell laptop. After the laptop black screen, you need to press F12 continuously to open the boot menu. Then select USB to boot. Wait for 4Winky to finish loading. You need to select the corresponding Windows system and click Next. Then select the account name for which you forgot your password. At the bottom, you can choose to delete or reset your password. I am using the delete password feature here. Click Next. Wait for the password removal to complete. Once done, you need to click on the restart option. Once the computer reboot is complete, click the sign in option directly to access the Windows desktop. Well, above is the way to bypass Windows 10 password using an Android device. Please give me a like if you find it helpful. I will post more videos on Windows and subscribe to my channel to see my videos faster. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.